Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, and the question says that electronic bicycle lockers are public storage lockers designed specifically for the storage of bicycles in a transit station. These lockers can be rented on hourly basis. The graph below shows the cost of renting an electronic bicycle locker in cents and the time taken in hours. Find the rate of renting an electronic bicycle locker, and we know that slope is the rate of change between any two points on a line . To find the slope of a line, we find the ratio of change in y, that is vertical change, to change in x, that is the horizontal change. Whenever a line passes through origin, that is 0, 0, there is a proportional relationship and unit rate or slope is given by change in y, that is y minus 0, by change in x, that is x minus 0, which is equal to y by x. With this key idea, let us proceed to the solution. In this question, we are given a graph showing cost of renting an electronic bicycle locker in cents and the time taken in hours. And clearly from the graph, we see that time is given on the x-axis and the cost is given on the y-axis, and we see that when x coordinate is 1, y coordinate is at 3, it means in 1 hour cost is 3 cents. Similarly, at 2 hours cost is 6 cents and at 3 hours cost is 9 cents. So we have the following table, which says that in 1 hour cost is 3 cents, in 2 hours cost is 6 cents, in 3 hours cost is 9 cents, in 4 hours cost is 12 cents, and in 5 hours cost is 15 cents. And from our key idea, we know that whenever a line passes through origin, that is 0, 0, there is a proportional relationship, and as we have seen, the graph of the straight line passes through origin, that is the graph of the straight line passes through origin, that is 0, 0. So we can say the relationship is proportional. So here we get the relationship is proportional . And each ratio, that is cost by R, is given by 3 by 1, which is equal to 6 by 2 and is equal to 9 by 3, which is equal to 12 by 4, which is equal to 15 by 5, and we can see that each ratio is equal to 3 upon 1, that is, will be equal to 3. So, the rate for renting an electronic bicycle locker. Is 3 cents per hour. Which is our required answer? This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.